This is SpinLaunch, a company that literally spins and throws satellites right into space with this artillery shell. But how do you exactly throw a satellite into space? Right now, an average rocket consumes over 15,000 gallons of fuel per second to reach space. That is, without a doubt, a lot. But SpinLaunch wants to change this by using the power of velocity to basically throw satellites into space, eliminating the usage of fuel for such tasks. Satellite delivery is the first step to this goal. The secret lies in this centrifugal mass accelerator that spins the shell to astounding speeds in a matter of seconds. It gains enough speed to allow the shell to punch through the atmosphere before splitting itself and revealing a miniaturized two-stage rocket that continues its journey into orbit.